There hasn't been much commemoration of slavery in public spaces in the United States. Slavery undergirds America society. I mean, we are a nation that enslaved a group of people for 250 years. It's important that we begin this process of reckoning with what that legacy looks like, but also the history of it. These monuments attempt to pinpoint very specific moments in that narrative about slavery in public space.